Hi, and welcome to Paperturn. To start, click the large Add button to upload your PDF. Once uploaded, our system will instantly convert it into a digital flipbook. To customize the design and look of your flipbook, visit the Design tab. Add a logo that will display while your flipbook is loading, and customize the colors according to your brand identity. You can also add background music that plays while your reader flips through your flipbook. Paperturn's flipbooks are SEO optimized to attract more traffic to your publication. Visit the Edit tab to help increase your flipbook SEO optimization by filling out the title, description, and keyword fields. This makes it easier for Google and other search engines to find your flipbook online. If you'd like to catch a reader's attention, you can enable the newsflash icon. When enabled, it displays as a glowing icon in the top right-hand corner of your flipbook viewer and can be used to highlight an important message, a sale, or a call to action. You can also edit your flipbook's permissions. Choose whether or not readers are allowed to share and download your flipbook, and choose whether you'll allow search engines to index your flipbook. Other features in the Edit tab are Google Analytics and Tag Manager integration, and setting up a custom domain name. The Links, Video, and SEO tab opens the Paperturn editor and all individual pages display on the left side. Here, you can edit your flipbook pages, insert new pages, overwrite single pages, move pages around, and delete them. You can also enhance the SEO of each individual page. If you have any information that's important for viewers to know, like special offers, advertisements, or promotions, you can add an advertising banner to the intro page that displays right next to your cover page, giving it maximum exposure. Within the editor, you can add many interactive elements to your pages. You can add links, pop-ups, videos, pictures, and sound. Adding Paperturn features couldn't be easier. For example, to add an external link, just paste the selected URL in the field. The title defines the text that will display when the cursor hovers over the link. Move and scale the link area to the preferred size and click Save. All these changes can be seen next to your cover page when opening your flipbook. To add a video to your flipbook, you must first upload it to either YouTube or Vimeo. Once this step is complete, click Insert Video and paste the video's URL. Move and scale the video to the preferred location and size and save the changes. Now, the video will play directly within your flipbook pages. You can also insert pop-ups that display additional text, images, or links relating to your content. And you can insert sound, either music or sound effects, to individual pages. Always make sure to save your changes. With the Flipbook Clipboard feature, you can copy elements that you've added using the editor and paste them throughout your flipbook with ease, eliminating tedious recreation of elements on multiple pages. To return to your flipbook, close the editor in the top right corner. You can always view the changes that you've created by opening the flipbook. Options available to viewers, such as search function and page overview, are located in the viewer's top bar. If you've enabled sharing, printing, and PDF download, these options will be available to your viewers. You can create an interactive table of contents linking various sections to relevant pages for the viewer's convenience, and this feature is instantly accessed within the viewer's top bar. If you're creating a retail catalog, you can activate the shopping cart feature and insert product links, thereby allowing customers to order directly from your flipbook. Customize the order form to request necessary information from your client, and a copy will be sent to both the client and someone within your company, so you can action the order yourself. No payment is passed between us and your client, the order and transaction is completed on your end. Alternatively, you can allow your customers to create a wish list. They can choose to send it to themselves or to someone else. Another useful Paperturn feature is the Overwrite function. Overwriting allows you to easily update and make changes to your flipbook while maintaining the same link you previously shared with your network. You can also choose whether you'd like to maintain existing elements like links and videos. So now you're happy with the final presentation of your flipbook and you're ready to share it with the world. There are numerous ways that you can do this. Simply copy and paste the URL in an email or message. You can even deep link to a specific page. To instantly share on social media platforms, just click on the desired media icon and our system will generate a post for you that includes a clickable image with a built-in link to your flipbook. You can also embed your real, interactive page flipping publication directly onto your website with a very short piece of code. And you can rest assured knowing that everyone, no matter their disability, can access your content because the Paperturn website and all Paperturn flipbooks are fully accessible and compliant with all major worldwide accessibility legislation. Once the flipbook has been shared, our statistics module is a great tool to get an overview of the performance of your flipbooks. Gain valuable insight using Paperturn's built-in statistics, which covers the number of views, downloads, link clicks, source of views, and more. If you wish to prevent the general public from accessing your flipbook, you can increase your security within the Privacy tab by activating username and password authentication. Only those with the correct username and password combination will be able to view your content. Additionally, you can limit access to your flipbook via IP address whitelisting, meaning only people connected to a specific IP network can view your flipbook. A feature that can really power up your sales is the lead form. Here you can activate a lead capture form that requires users to insert their information, for example, name, email, phone number, before they see your flipbook. You can view useful account information on the left-hand side of your dashboard. View and edit your account settings, add a global design, and also invite teammates to join your account. Paperturn's team feature allows you to easily collaborate with colleagues or external partners and have control over who can access what by assigning permissions and rules specific to team members. You can check your invoices under payment history and upgrade your account by adding more flipbooks or switching to annual payment and benefit from the 15% discount. Information about new features and system updates can be found in the Product Update tab. And lastly, you should always make use of our handy help guide. It includes detailed step-by-step instructions about all of Paperturn's features. All available features are listed on the left-hand side. Just click on a specific feature and a brief description will display, followed by step-by-step instructions on how to implement that feature in your flipbook. At Paperturn, we aim to make our services as user-friendly as possible. Thank you for using Paperturn.